that's a good thing because we're going to water source in the form of feeder holes for all the other animals that are actually found in alligator habitat. All right, hands up front. Do you know how we say goodbye to Cajun? It's really easy. See you later, alligator. That's Cajun, American chew for that kid.
How big a dog is, they love the frisbee bad enough they can play. Folks, put your hands together for Clara and Scooby second place. You can watch this little guy spin around a little bit. That's how he gets warmed up. Nice little spin. Very good. That's a nice little flex. You can see this guy loves the frisbee just as much as the big dogs. And this guy's doing a lot of spin on the highway. He's like, I think I'll overrun that one. You can see this guy going, and he forces another adopted canine, another adopted dog who was homeless, and now is high flying with fruit. Oh, yeah. Very nice, very nice. Give him a nice long throw. One more dog. Let's come down this way. So we'll try a long throw. Everybody, let's cheer on Scooby Snack here. As you see, this dog just has a ton of drive.